Cold weather is tolerable when there is a way to warm up after a temporary cold exposure. But with warm clothes, a person can remain in a cold environment much longer. A lot of materials and time is needed to make clothing from natural fibers. First, I collect fibers from several sources. Yucca fibers are a strong, durable material, but aren't soft and are therefore not ideal for clothing. However, when I combine yucca fibers with Rufo's hair, I can create a soft yarn suitable for clothing. In fact, a few years ago I made a pillow from animal hair, feathers, and cattail leaves. I recently cut my hair. By rolling strands of my hair together with yucca fibers, I'm able to produce a strong yet silky soft cordage that is comfortable for use in clothing. I need about 500 feet of yarn to make this shirt, and that quantity would take a very long time to make. Plus, Rufo doesn't have enough hair for that amount of yarn. So I'm supplementing it with jute. In addition to the yarn, I also need wood to build the loom, which will be the mechanical device used to weave the shirt. Straight branches from the mulefat bush are excellent for small bushcraft projects. The smooth stems of cattails will also be used. This camp in the desert is being powered by Bluetti. Bluetti has sponsored my videos in the past, and they have two new exciting products I want to share with you today. The AC180T portable power station and Bluetti MultiCooler fridge. The combination of these two products is called Bluetti Swap Solar, representing the beginning of an exciting new ecosystem from Bluetti. The Bluetti MultiCooler is the world's first portable fridge powered by lithium iron phosphate. Lithium iron phosphate batteries are safer and last longer than other batteries. The battery easily comes out of the AC180T and slides right into this compartment of the MultiCooler. The MultiCooler is a 3-in-1 fridge combining fridge, freezer, and ice maker in one. It's the world's first portable fridge with ice maker via running water. I just pour clean water in this compartment, close the lid, and turn on the ice maker. Then I have ice for a tasty cold beverage. It's also the world's first portable fridge with four charging methods. It can be charged with the AC180T, connecting to the grid with the AC outlet, it has a car charge cable, and it can be charged using solar panels. The AC180T has two batteries which can conveniently be used to power the Bluetti MultiCooler fridge continuously for up to 6 days. With a power capacity of 1,433.6 watt hours, power output of 1800 watts, and a fast charging capability, charging from 0% to 80% in 1 hour. The Bluetti AC180T is perfect for outdoor getaways, off-grid living, or as a backup energy source during a power outage. The Bluetti MultiCooler has a 40 liter capacity, wheels and handle for easy travel, and can go from 30 to 0 in just 15 minutes. That's from 86 degrees Fahrenheit to 32 degrees in only 15 minutes. You can learn more about these exciting new products from Bluetti by clicking the link in the description below. At the end of this video, I'll let you know how the Bluetti Swap Solar performed during this trip. On the first day, a beautiful coyote came wandering into camp scavenging for food. Rufo saw the coyote and wanted to investigate. For Rufo's safety, I tied a leash to him to protect him from a potentially violent encounter with a hungry coyote. After a brief pursuit by Rufo, I later found the coyote taking a nap next to a bush.
Enjoy that stick, Rufo. 62% of the battery is still remaining after a day and a half. That's good. okay?
Yeah, good boy.
Good boy.
Gotta work on this. To finish this thing.
Oh, yes, I know.
30%. Running out of food. Got some eggs. Now let's see how the Bluetti AC180T power station and the MultiCooler fridge did. I started with a 100% charge and I did not use the solar panels during the past 3 days. Remember, the AC180T comes with two batteries. One is in the fridge and the other is still in the power station. I used the power station to run the light at night, charge my camera batteries, charge my phone, and to keep my computer powered up. It still has 7% charge.
What's that refill?
The fridge has been going for 3 days and maintaining a temperature of 35 degrees Fahrenheit. That's about 2 degrees Celsius. And it still has 20% battery charge. These two products really enhance the outdoor experience. You can literally bring your office out to the wilderness or use these products to make family camping trips more comfortable and enjoyable for everyone. Out here, I can easily charge one of the batteries in just one day by connecting to the solar panels. The super early bird price of $14.29 starts on February 21st and is limited to the first 200 purchases. So, if you're thinking about powering up, I highly encourage you to click the link in the description below and see what these Bluetti products can do for you. By the way, you may be wondering what happened to my eye. While setting up my camera for a shot, I quickly stood up, spun around, and smashed my face into a tree branch. Fortunately, the Bluetti MultiCooler has an ice maker.
Food's almost gone, Rufo.